Just smile, homie. Yeah. Yeah, my homie Casey Butler moved to Wells in the fifth grade. One of my best friends since back in the day. Class clown had all the kids laughing away. He was into causing trouble, rap music and babes. In junior high you would get double the cred. If you said fuck grades, got in trouble instead. He never cared much about knowing the rules. Smarter than his own age, never know it in school. He had a fake chain on his wrist and neck too. K-Swiss sneaks in a FUBU sweatsuit. 12 years old working under the table. Dad didn't have heat, but they still had cable. Out front, brand new Camaro parked. Had the biggest TV up in the trailer park. Nothing fazed Casey, never giving a fuck. Though he was lower class, still living it up. Just smile, homie. If you have a frown, get that shit off your face. Just smile, homie. Stay happy, go lucky if it's not the case. Just smile, homie. Hey yo, something that he learned back when he was a child. Just smile, homie. Yo, life is a bitch, you just gotta make a smile. High school came with the same old mischief. Same class clown in the same K-Swisses. Shit, I would say that the only difference was now we would smoke weed, drink, get twisted. Now he would be getting down in the street. Same trouble in school, but now with police. Then his brother died when he was in 10th grade. Dropped out, moved away, mom needed rent paid. 16 years old, Casey would sell pot. Hit 18, ended up in a cell block. Never stopped thinking about his horrible flight. In jail, decided he wanted a normal life. With a smile on his face, he was hard on the chase. Got a new job, girlfriend, car, and a place. Still parties like he did back in the day. But now he looks back in a happier way. Just smile, homie. If you have a frown, get that shit off your face. Just smile, homie. Stay happy, go lucky if it's not the case. Just smile, homie. Cause everybody knows that life's a bitch. Just smile, homie. But now Casey has his own home, wife, and kids. Just smile, homie. Yeah, yeah. Just smile, homie.